So. Coach, tell us a little bit about this year's tournament.
Well, it's our 10th annual, and it's in the Fitzhugh Foundation, the Academy Family Foundation, which works with at-risk and in-need youth here in our communities and other communities around the country. So it's just something that we've done for a long time now, and it's a fun event.
How much did you guys raise last year?
We've raised a lot of money. You know, it's a grassroots kind of effort, and a lot of volunteers do a lot of time, and we've been able to give quite a bit of money back to the community. And really, it's not the money; it's just, you know, it's the opportunities that we're able to partner with people and provide for young people that need those opportunities.
Are you planning on playing this year?
No, I don't. I've never played in it once. I just host it. So, I let the other guys play.